A Northern Kentucky doctor's license suspended after more than a dozen patients died, reportedly while in his care. News 5's Brian Hamrick now with the developments on the case involving a Florence pain clinic. Brian.
Yeah, Mike, we've been following complaints about Dr. Gary Shearer since April when his clinic was raided. Now, this report is about 2 inches thick, orders the license suspended immediately, saying his practice constitutes a danger.
The doors are locked at the Florence clinic where patients were treated for pain. But for Robert Gray,
it broke my heart, still hurting.
The clinic created more pain than it stopped. His wife, Lanaya, was a patient of Dr. Shearer for exactly one day.
And she finally got to see him, and that was it. She went that one time.
He says Lanaya visited the clinic June 13th and died June 14th of an overdose. That was 2 months after the clinic had been raided. He's hired attorney Eric Dieters, who also represents the family of several other Shearer patients. We were there in April as agents took out boxes of records. Suspension documents say Shearer mishandled some patients and that 15 of them died in his care. One of them, James Frost, he died of an overdose in May of 2011.
I have been waiting on this day, yeah, after I knew that they came and took all of his files out of his office.
Judy Frost is James's mother. She's been a vocal critic of Shearer.
My main concern was getting him closed down, and I hope he does go to jail or prison because to me he's just actually killing people with the drugs.
But outside the pain clinic, we also found other patients who say Shearer was a good doctor and are upset he was shut down.
As far as I'm concerned, I can't speak for anybody else. He's always been a very thorough, very caring, very loving person.
We've learned Shearer, through NKY Med, got Covington zoning permits to operate a methadone clinic at this former grocery store on Madison. It's yet to open, but Shearer wouldn't necessarily need his medical license to run it. Meanwhile, those like Robert Gray are feeling a pain that has no relief.
So I try to blank it out of my mind. It's killing me.
Shearer has not been charged with a crime, and he has a chance to appeal that decision to suspend his license, Mike.